Hey, Makaren, you are here today with Lindfield playing against Anderlecht in the big stadium. How was the game?
It was really competitive. I thought that we played really well. We tried to go man for man and it worked, but there's just a lot sharper, but we tried our best, really.
Yeah. Halftime it was 2-0. What did the coach say at halftime?
He just said that we really needed to press on a wee bit more. Just we had another goal in the second half, and that was to try and keep a clean sheet. Obviously, we didn't do that, but we did get a goal for ourselves and made a good account.
Yeah, it was important to score a goal in this game, I think.
Yeah, I think it made it a little bit more exciting because they were 2-0 up. So getting that goal did put Anderlecht under a little bit more pressure, and we made them work for the win.
At the end, it's 3-1 for Anderlecht. Fair result, I think.
I think overall they were outstanding. They pushed for it, so it's very well deserved.
Yeah. And how do you look back at this tournament already?
I think it's a positive. We've been in it for the last, this will be our third year, and this is the first game first time we actually got points from it. So I guess we can only go forward, really.
Yeah. And how does the future look for this team? What is the goal for this season?
The future's bright. We've got young players coming in. We've got young 16-year-olds, and I mean, it can only get better.
Okay. Thank you. Good luck for the future.
Thank you very much.